Uncle, I saw a dream last night.
Oh, yeah? What about?
I saw a cave at the top of our mountain. I had a strange feeling that I need to get there.
Interesting.
Ever since you told me the truth about my parents a few years ago, I've been having these dreams. I feel like I need to find the truth about them.
I can only tell you what you already know. I found you as a baby at my door. I thought I saw a figure of a woman in the distance, but when I looked again, she disappeared. Look, kid, you should finally know the truth. If you need to know, then climb it.
Thank you, Uncle.
How's it going?
I'm not sure. I saw some figures in the fog, some runes written in an ancient language, and a voice. He said something about a cycle and gods and warriors fighting. What does it all mean?
I wish I were able to tell you. Do you really need to know this?
Yes.
Then I might know a man who can help you. His name is Ernest Hoffner. He was the best expert in ancient languages I know of. Now, he doesn't participate in any researches at all. He lives in the house near the Golden Forest. He might be able to help you.
Thank you, Uncle. I will go immediately.
This might not be a good idea. The road could be dangerous, so perhaps you need to get a horse for Mr. Alton and some equipment before you go.
Oh, you're a new face.
You looking to buy? I've got stuff for everyone.
I haven't seen you before.
You looking to buy? I've got stuff for everyone. Hello there. I've got the selection you've been looking for.
How's it going?
Welcome, good fellow!
Thank you. You an adventurer?
Thank you.
Listen to those waves.
I get pretty seasick sometimes.
Hey, you wanna play?